ear can give it to the hearing of my tidings, discourses and deeds such that I can scarce utter them. She who maddens me, for whom I am overpowered by melancholy, for whom flow streams of blood. From her I never expect comfort.